devastated by recent events. We learned yesterday of ITV's drastic decision to axe the Jeremy Carl show for good.